Bitty bird. I don't wanna be a tiger, 'cause tigers play too rough. I don't wanna be a lion. Hey everyone, Teddy and Bubbles back again on Minecraft Xbox 360 edition.
What's going on? Yeah.
Yep, Bubbles. And as you can see, something interesting is going to be happening here. Bubbles, do you care to explain?
We're gonna have a little build off here. This is I guess my world, so what are we gonna call it? The bubble build off?
Yeah, we're gonna call it the bubble build off. So,
basically we have 20 minutes to build whatever I guess you guys can build it, since we're doing the first one now. I think we're gonna do SpongeBob SquarePants. Anything from one of their episodes. So it should be pretty good.
Yeah, so how this is gonna work is we're gonna be have 20 minutes down on the clock, and in those 20 minutes, we each try to build as best as we can of the theme that we're assigned. And the theme is gonna be chosen by you guys in the comments. So for next episode, comment what you want the theme to be in the comments of this episode. Anything else?
All right. Good,
yep, timer starts off 20 minutes right now, Bloop, and it has to be something from SpongeBob. Why am I grabbing all that? I'm just gonna do the most cliche thing I can. Okay. It's been so long since I've even watched SpongeBob.
I know. I got it.
Oh god. You're gonna build a rock. 1, 2, 3. Patrick's house. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9. Another thing is, we can build as high as we want, we can dig as low as we want, but we cannot go outside the perimeter of these squares.
Yep. I wish I would have done that.
I'm curious as to what you're building, don't tell me, but...
you might have a clue.
Are you building Squidward's house?
No.
Okay. I bet you can't guess what I'm building.
I think I'm.
Okay.
I've got a few clues.
I'm building the Krusty Krab.
What?
No.
It's a bit.
Does it look pretty?
That's the wrong shape right there.
Told you it's been a while. Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza for you and me. That's all I remember. Yeah, buns and thighs. That's it. Those two lines. Yeah, I don't even know what episode that's from, but that's all I remember. What's your favorite episode?
That's a really, really good question. It's been a while.
I think my favorite... it's probably either Krusty Krab Pizza or the very first one, I think. Was that the one where all like the minnows or whatever came in?
Oh yeah, that's like it's when he first got his job there. I can't figure out my own circle. but yeah. It's like I think he asked for the job or something like that. And he told him to go find this super awesome spatula.
Right, like this impossible spatula that he didn't think existed just to get rid of SpongeBob.
Yeah.
And then he comes back with it. Yep, I remember.
Yeah.
How's this?
How's this looking? Can't figure out. I'm derping out here. Oh,
God. No, oh, God, I'm wasting too much time. I have to figure this out. I know. I don't know if I'll be able to finish.
I mean, you probably think what I'm doing now, so...
I don't know. I still don't know. Alright, we just hit 16 minutes.
Really? It's going that really fast.
Are you building Sandy's Dome?
No. I thought about that, and if I would have to do that, I'd have to do it bigger.
Like, and building like a perfect sphere takes like mathematic ability. I can't do that.
You just gotta figure out how to
mismatch. I can't do that. Like, it takes me 20 minutes to figure out how to make it like that.
So now I'm gonna have to come back and like just mismatch them, put like fast labs and stuff like that. Ever.
Fifteen minutes. That was a quick minute.
That's what I was trying to get you to do. Is like, instead of doing 20, you were thinking about doing 10 minutes. That's what amazed me. We're not going to do that in 10 minutes.
Oh boy. Oh, you are doing Patrick's house!
Yeah.
I knew it!
But I'm gonna. You might, man. You gotta fix it for me.
Oh crap. I hope it didn't mess up on the recording.
Oh, that's heavy on the air.
Alright, is that better?
Heavy. That's better. There you go.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna add a bit more to it, just a little more than this, but, yeah.
Oh, shoot. 1354.
Going by really fast.
Yeah, we're almost halfway there, halfway done. Reminds me of Anchorman 2. I'm not going to tell you because you haven't seen it yet, but there's this one scene that involves a starfish.
How?
Okay, well, and no, I'm not going to tell you because it kind of gives away everything.
Do we want to sleep? That's the main question.
No, I'm not going to waste that amount of time.
I mean, if you pause it, I'm just won't count.
Nah, we're good. I really, if we had time set zero, boom, done.
I know. Don't want it. The only thing I don't like about Xbox, how much land I'd really love.
Yeah.
But, one thing I do like to do is...
Oh! Boy.
That'd be great.
What I want to know is, how do I build this big thing in the same amount of time you build that rock?
Hey, I'm building a little bit more. Just like I said, it's going to be underground.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. That's one missed unformed rock right there. Where did Patrick find this?
Under the sea.
Wow. That looks pretty good.
I'm working on it. I'm trying.
Right.
I'm determined to win. Well, thanks for the confidence boost.
I'm always here for you, buddy.
Yeah, definitely.
At first, I thought I was thinking about going in Andy's house, that you were talking about.
Yeah.
But, oh my god, I thought about doing the glass and everything, and that just, like, no.
Yeah.
Not gonna work.
At first, I was thinking about making a giant Krusty Krab pizza box. I thought that would have been original. But then I thought, there's no way I can be able to do that in this time limit.
I mean, you probably would have done that faster in the house there. You know, pineapple.
Maybe, but I already had this, like, pictured in my head in the pizza box. I just didn't even know where to start.
Make another box.
Alright, we're down to 9 minutes. Yeah, like, we could have the winner challenge someone else or something. I don't know. We'll have to think about it.
Yeah.
Oh, crap. I don't even remember. Man, if I had watched SpongeBob and I knew what everything looked like, this would be a piece of cake.
I'm like struggling here. I don't remember what's in his house. Nope.
Crap, I messed it up! Down to 7 minutes. Honestly, don't remember anything.
So tense. Time.
Well, just about 6 minutes.
6 minutes?
Yeah.
best way to do it. Not the best way to do it. Around. Three blocks to bedrock, and then...
I'm recording right now.
You can't go anywhere. So if I take down the third block, the third block in, like ahead of me, above me,
no, it brings
me down.
Source move I've seen all year.
So I'm sort of stuck with just this. Five.
Oh boy, you have 5 minutes.
5 minutes. Got some lights so y'all can see. So the viewers can see what we are doing. Basement clear. I'm messing up so bad. Badly.
Yeah, sort of.
Have you even started the inside yet? But
I got down to 4 minutes.
4 minutes. Ah.
Oh boy. Three and a half minutes.
What am I thinking? An idea. Of the idea.
This is not the time to be making mistakes.
But it is not.
Okay, down to 2.5 minutes.
Yeah. Okay. Better step in here. Picking the wrong items.
I think that's right. Didn't he have like a...
Messing up way too bad here. Put the fence in the hole. Fence in the hole. That's... Sure play.
Okay, 1.5 minutes.
Oh, 1.5.
Oh gosh. Crunch time.
Crunch. I forgot the ladder. Thank you.
Okay, 20 seconds.
It needs to work. Seconds. What can I do? I forget the front door. That's never good.
Okay, that's it. That's it. Put your last block on.
That's okay. Block.
Okay.
No, you said put your last block
okay.
on, and that is my last block.
Okay, you get. Let's look at each other's build. So I'll look at yours. You can go in and look at mine.
All right. Go look at the top first. It's correct to the build. Probably should have put a little bit more effort into the base. More black to it. An iron door. I got one question. How am I supposed to get in?
Well, you see, what happened was.
Don't see a button. No.
What was this? Oh,
I see. I'm breaking
I didn't know Patrick had armor dispensers in his house.
Okay, I guess that's the kitchen. I'm guessing.
What's right here? This is a secret little hideout place right here.
Yep.
What's Patrick watching on TV?
The alarm clock. You got the dive-in board.
Little hole in the roof there. This is a little walk around. That is Bubbles' build.
I mean, for a big build.
Let's go and look at mine. Where'd my door go? Okay, so we have a living area, no TV, no sofa. Kitchen with the refrigerator.
I don't know, it's like
and then we have the giant staircase that goes up to his bedroom with the air horn, whatever that is right there, and the diving board. And then we go up into his attic that they never show, I guess. and then you go up into the top. Just like the actual show, where you can climb up here. So, those are the two builds. You guys have seen both of them. I want you to comment in the comment section. If you liked my build better, comment a 1. If you like Bubbles' build better, comment a 2. We're going to collect all the comments at the end of the week and see who won. Also, if you guys want to see another build in the next episode, please comment what you would like to see. So, if you want to see a pixel art or who can build the best parkour course or whatever within 20 minutes, go ahead and comment down below and we will showcase it. Anything else? Yep, there's another view. So, yep, see you later.